boys and girls, it's Rogue Ghost. I don't know why I'm turning Australian, but it's Rogue Ghost. Hold on, is that the timer? Bada bing, bada boom, 30 minutes. Alright. The average 30 minutes I like to do. Anyways, sorry about last episode. The voice was really weird. I don't know why it's like that, but it is. Anyways. Nothing like being a blood raven and killing so many orcs. You've lost count once you reach 1,000. Oh, I forgot I'm stuck on this part still. Oop, I don't know why I clicked shift tab. Or, I don't know why that happened even though I didn't click tab. Oop. You heretics want a piece of me!
Purge the enemy!
Alright, regain health. We're okay, we're A-okay. Oof! Damn it!
Crippled in body and corrupt in mind.
That sucks. That really does suck. I forgot the melt gun. What am I doing?
Dispatch them quickly. We must hurry.
That help. Oh, shitty titties. Grenade. Heretic. Scum. Oof. Okay. Oof. Oof. And bam. There we go. Finally got this part done with. It's taking way too much time. Way too much time. I think we go this way, right? Yeah, sure. I think we go this way.
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Yeah, lead the way, we're... fine. What are they shooting into? Grenade. Die. Ow. No, damn it.
Cleanse and purge.
That is beautiful. I don't know what I'm doing, I don't know what I'm doing! What's happening right now? What's happening? There goes your jaw. That was a complete fuck fest, whatever happened right there.
Captain, my servitors were destroyed in the attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
Scourge.
The firing mechanism is at my research lab. But the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There. We will proceed through that door.
This door here. Alright, let's refill on ammo first. Ammunition. I have my thunder hammer back. Yes.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Why am I so surprised? All right, who wants it first? There we go. That helps. What, I can shoot with one hand and sledge with the other. Yes! I ain't done just yet, boys. Oh, Alright, it wants... Aww. I wanted to have more fun. How's it...
Aspire to be a ground to space transport. It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
Do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Why are the Orcs or whatever the fuck you call them sound like Wookiees? That works. Come on, shoot it. Fine, shoot that one. There we go. What?
Better crippled in body than corrupt in life.
Great. But I didn't check the time, how much I got left on my phone. Anyways. I just saw the squig right when I was doing that. I immediately saw the error in what I was doing. I'm trying to shoot the damn thing.
Boop.
Alright, let's keep going then. What? Where are we going? Oh, it's up there. Okay, I can't see it. I guess we don't go this way. Oh, okay, we go this way. Great idea, guys. Great idea. Smart.
These pipes lead into the facility's sub-basements, and here is our entrance.
Expect inside, Inquisitor.
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
Few.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Great.
Lockdown in effect.
Shooting the right thing.
Sentry guns ahead.
Oh shit. No, I can't drop this. I'm not gonna drop this. No way in hell. No way in hell am I dropping this hammer. This is my hammer. There's no way you can make me drop this.
Authorization required to implement security
protocol. Oh, fuck. Got it.
No way to move quickly with these guns everywhere. We need to shut them all down.
But I can do that from the central security room.
And that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect.
Oh, shit. shit. Oh, fuck. What the hell did I just do?
To the attack! To the attack.
It moves. Lag. Oh, there goes most of my health already.
Escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down.
Ow, 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 ow!
Exit will open shortly, Captain. However, I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain prime.
Oh, great. Grenades. Any ammunition around? Nope. Cool.
What is kept in these containers?
Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines.
Or I'm leading the way. Don't even start trying to take my credit of where to go. Alright? Is this an elevator or something? No one's gonna take this power hammer away from me. This is mine. How do we open? Oh. I'm dumb. I thought that was the door we went through. Or we go through. Ooh, a new thing.
Base Marine recognized. Ultramarine.
Kraken Bolter. Modified Bolter, automatic cord, Kraken ammunition. It does heavy damage to enemy armor and can pierce cover. This weapon permanently replaces your standard bolter. I am completely fine with that. Yes, please. Oh, a new kind of magazine. The drum mag.
Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
I guess we go this way then.
Thank you.
That was unexpected. It seems like the plasma pistol could do much more damage to it. I just dodged that. Yeah, plasma pistol does more damage to it. You the Xenos. I know Xeno. Come on, brothers.
There, the command room is beyond those doors.
Go, go. I'm a god. It's official, I'm a god. Oh, you gotta be kidding me right now. What's with the Supreme Fury? Use this advantage to deliver more merciless justice upon the enemies of humanity. At an increased speed. Ooh. Hey, more frequent fury. Where are you going? Is this not the way? Where do we go?
Very good. All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguard.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Wait, I completely forgot why we're firing this gun.
To war!
That's a timer. Keep purging.
The security measures will be down.
Actually, I'll leave it here. If you guys enjoyed it, please put a like, subscribe, and as usual, Discord and Twitch is down below. And as always, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next episode. Peace out.